Sometimes in new versions of Photoshop, when you want to save your file, you don't have all the file types available. You can see JPEG and other file types. So here's how to fix it. You go to Edit, you go to Preferences, and you go to File Handling. And under File Handling, on the right, you tick this checkbox where it says Enable Legacy Save As. You press OK, and you go to File, Save As, and now you have all the other file types available. That's it.
Ako ti je ovaj tutorial pomogao, prijavi se na moj kanal, jer snimam zanimljive i brze tutoriale o hardveru i softveru, a svakako podrška dobro došla. Hvala.